Hey guys, we just got back from a car show. We entered a GTO in.
Yeah.
And
it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, and we took a lot of video of it, so
we're gonna show you that. But right now we're gonna show you the plaque we won. So we're pretty excited about that. So yeah, we're gonna go right into the video. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Is that 73? Yeah.
I'm here with a Mustang owner, and he's going to tell us his story.
Well, I was 18 years old, and I ordered the car. It was $3,900.
Really?
On the money then. I paid cash for it, but then hauled hay, custom hauled hay, for about 5 years.
5 years.
And I saved my money up and bought a car I like, and that was that.
Years ago in February and bought this.
Okay.
Down in Oklahoma, and it looked good. I got it running. I tore the rear end out and fixed everything up, new brakes and all that, new radiator. Got it running, and I had it out here to this car show 4 years ago.
Yeah.
It didn't look that bad, but it still needed restored. So there,
four years ago,
this car show right here 4 years ago. Put it on a rotisserie so we could tip it up here and sandblast underneath the bottom. I worked every day for 6.5 months on this up at Baldwin at a friend of mine's place out in the country.
Really?
Because he's got lots of equipment, compressors and stuff. Being undone, that's what the trunk used to look like.
Mm-hmm.
Interior. I mean, this. I probably put 1,200 hours into it.
1,200 hours.
Wow.
My name's Rich. My run into the cop story was a long time ago in high school. I had my car, all the windows and the taillights and the headlights pulled out of it to get it painted. And I got home from the Army one day and I was ready to go get it, but I didn't have the headlights and the taillights or anything. But I said, I'll just drive home anyway. Sure enough, the cop saw me. He pulled me over. I tried to scoot around the corner a little bit and avoid it. I ended up telling him that I was in the Army home on leave, and he said, all right, we'll just drive straight home. Don't come down the street until